Hi guys. So I've built a blog and been writing every day. Got 12 articles up. Just writing about different skaters. So this is the blog page. Then I got a video page. Pretty cool. And I post videos related to the blogs I've written. I've got a store where you can get skate stuff from Amazon. Amazon because it's well known and it's trusted. And that's my information page. And here's my original designs. This is an extension to my order page for shirts that I've made. I've showed this in the past. Here's my Scooters Beware shirt. Kind of controversial. Send out a subliminal message. Let's go back to the shop. All these designs I made myself. Stuff for men and women, five panel hat, beanie. This is the design that's on the beanie. So let's go back to the blog. So I'll post a link below so you can check it out. There's an about me. You can find out more about me. I'm writing about all skateboarders. So that's what I've been up to. I haven't been able to skate at the ramp. And winter is kind of downtime. So I'm putting my efforts into to other stuff for skateboarding. Hello guys. Just a little update. And look at my tech deck collection. It's been growing. Going to unbox the purple Baker with the yellow and pink font. That one for now I'm going to keep in the box. I really like the color, the orange, yellow, and baby blue wheels. So this is my park. I made this with polymer clay and then just coated it with a clear coat. I also made this. It's just a toothpaste box with eight dead A batteries inside for weight, and then a polymer clay marble top. Pretty simple to make, and then I just glued it on, and it doesn't move around and doesn't slide. So just another look at my collection, mystery board decks and regular decks. That one came with my Build-A-Park starter set. Okay, let's get to the unboxing. So I have it partially unboxed here. And let's just get that out. So let's take a look at the deck. I really like that purple. Fresh grip tape. I skate Baker in real life. Can't wait for the winter to be over so I can get back to skating, competing, progressing. I never have too many videos in the winter. I did have a winter spot, and but that is moving or under renovation. Okay, the wheels. They like to run away. So just give me a sec while I get them out. So there are the wheels out of the package. Of course, the stand, the tool. And let's take a look at the stickers. Just like the board. Purple, pink, and yellow. That was my first Baker board. It's had a lot of use. It's very loose trucks. Well, that's my little update. This one, like I said, I'm going to keep in the package. And thanks for watching.